Dearly beloved, Calvary greetings. This is Pastor Segun Banwo. Today, my prayer for you is that you will change for the better. It is written in Isaiah 43, verse 18 to 19. Remember ye not the former things, neither consider the things of old. Behold, I will do a new thing. Insanity is often defined as doing the same thing over and over again and expecting a different result. Repeating a failing formula and expecting success. Regrettably, there seems to be many insane people around, repeating the same thing that is causing them sorrow and praying to God for a change in their circumstance. Bro, sis, look inward. Until you change, your circumstance will not. Press delete to that bad attitude of yours and you will fulfill destiny in Jesus' name. Amen.